and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Bahati Joyce. So happy to have you here. Today, we are talking about get over yourself. I like this topic. It's all about comfort zones. So what exactly is a comfort zone? Well, these are really things that we've built around ourselves, coping mechanisms and systems that kind of help us and massage us through life. There are places where we can run to and we can go and hide. That's really what it's about. And it's those things that we have learned over time. It's not us, but it's things that make us comfortable. And a lot of these things, we've adopted them as if it's who we are. A lot of times we want to be in control. Yes, comfort zones, all about being in control. I have met people who maybe they're not even necessarily controlling, but there's still something in you that wants to be in control of the situation. When a situation is thrown at you that is the unknown, it has a lot of like, it's unpredictable, you don't really know how to figure it out, or it's very uncomfortable. It gets you out of your comfort zones. So you find that when we are in control, we feel comfortable. And that's exactly how we create our comfort zone. We control our environment and the things around us, and we make it comfortable for ourselves. How do we deal with these comfort zones? Let me tell you, personally, I hate comfort zones. So this for me is a topic I'm very passionate about. I could talk about this all day. I have come to really learn to hate comfort zones. Why? Because anytime I'm in a comfort zone, I know I'm not growing. Growth is painful. It's growing pains. When I'm in a comfort zone, it means that there's no challenge. And for me, that's scary. Anytime any area of my life that I feel comfortable scares me. Because it's like, okay, wow, there's no growth in that area. How to deal with comfort zones? Honestly, I only have one thing to say to you, and that's get over yourself. I had to learn that. I had to get over myself. Self is one of the hardest things to get over because we are so self-absorbed. So I've come to learn that a lot of us think we're self-aware, but really, that's just my opinion. I think we're more self-absorbed than we are self-aware. So I just had to learn this really tough lesson. Get over yourself. Get over your weaknesses. Get over your the things that kind of make you feel comfortable, massage your emotions. Get over your strengths. Get over yourself, you know? That's the only way that you're gonna push past from the comfort zone into the growth zone. When you learn to just look beyond the self, be self-aware, conscious, but not absorbed. How do you just get over yourself? Because sometimes I feel like we tell people that, get over yourself, but we don't really tell people how to get over it. Don't just get over it, grow through it. Sometimes we don't allow ourselves to just grow through it. We just wanna get over it. And it's important that you stop and learn to just grow through it. Understand when something makes you uncomfortable, it's there to help you grow. So that's been my experience. Practical ways to do that. First and foremost, pay attention to situations and people who make you uncomfortable. Two things I've learned that really come to deal with us and to change us or to help us change. Situations, people. Especially people who just hit that nerve. Some people are a pain in the butt, like we're different. So we'll rub each other differently. Some people, really, they're there to teach you a lesson. They're there to get us out of our comfort zones. My advice is really this, don't try to change people. I had to learn this the hard way. Don't try to change people. You can't change people, let's just start there. But also, I'm gonna say something very important. Their need to change is not greater than your need to grow. Sometimes we feel like this person needs to change, and maybe they do, but their need for change is never gonna be greater than your need to grow. You are the one who needs to grow, and we all go through that growth process. We just need to allow it to happen so that we can embrace who people are without stumbling over who they're not. I would say really learn to embrace people like that who make you uncomfortable, because they're going to take you out of your comfort zone. You can't change the lesson, okay? If you try to change that person, someone else like that is going to walk into your life. But I would say don't try and change the lesson. Just pass the class, man. Pass the class.